हेलो।
यस प्लीज।
हेलो सर, ग्लोबल वेक्ट्रा। सर इन्वेस्टमेंट। हेलो। हाँ सर, ग्लोबल वेट्रा सर, बाय एट 160 समडे अर्ली, आई थिंक 1 वीक अगो। हेलो।
द स्टॉक हैज बॉटम्ड, ऑल्दो द सेलिंग स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम 187, सो टुडे इज द फर्स्ट रिवर्सल साइन वी कैन सी। आई थिंक यू बॉट एट दैट पॉइंट
160
सर, 160, सो 146 इट्स रिबाउंडिंग, सो टुमारो आई गेस इट विल बी स्टेबल एट 155। 160 इज द फर्स्ट टारगेट, यू नो, सो प्रोबब्ली you may see a recovery till 160. So 160 is possible, I will not lose it, so you can hold on to your feet.
Okay, sir, so should I buy today also?
You want to buy intraday? Okay, so this...
Not intraday, but for...
You want to hold it for delivery, right?
Yeah, for delivery.
Okay. For delivery, it's a good buying point. Somebody sold and the accumulation is there. I think if we break above 148, intraday it will touch to levels of 151. So it's a buy, and momentum indicators are showing a buy signal. That's a post buying signal here. It's a reversal. So 151 is a probability if you want to trade intraday. Tomorrow if it touches 160, you can exit.
I should exit it.
Yeah, so I mean 160, 165 is a good exit point.
Okay. And so should I average it to gain something tomorrow?
So I think NFT selling is already gone, and this will stabilize now. Market needs time for consolidation. So it will be a range bound move. I think you better trade this clip instead of adding it for investment, and you'll see, let's how Nifty pans out, and then we'll take further step on it.
Hello. Okay.